All right, 17 Vortex Pinnacle. Been in pretty much a full melee comp. I'm gonna start writing my own key, just to recruit my own groups at this point. Damage spike there.
AOE incoming. Interrupt.
Pretty smooth run so far.
AOE incoming.
I was a little worried about our comp at first, but I don't think he's high enough to really matter, to be honest.
AOE incoming.
Dudes and melting. I don't think we're gonna be lacking boss damage. pretty solid. The warrior wanted to tank it. So we had him swap to DPS last second. Purge some of those with the other shamans on it too. A drink. I think I'm just gonna mana pot. Drop mana tide soon too. Real quick.
Dispel.
Get some riptide spread out. Yeah, we're melting shit. Up real quick. No lust.
Thank you.
We're definitely the hardest boss in here. Hook this up a little. I was upwind. I sent that sir really quick.
Let them come in. Get up.
Not coming.
Let them come in. Get up.
Gonna link real quick.
Get upwind.
Not one at that last. But what that tells me is I think I can heal at least an 18 with lust. If we have lust. Clean run though. There's one death so far. I'll be happy to have this one for IO.
Two, one.
Quick drink. Yo, we're actually pretty close to the three. They might be going for it. There's no way. Oh, we did lust. No way, right? There's no way.
Jump now. Find shelter.
Your servant calls for aid!
Three, two, one.
Jump now. Jump now. Find shelter.
Your servant calls for aid!
This is a really good group.